Hey filmmaker Chung here, welcome to another quick DaVinci Resolve tutorial. In this tutorial, we're going to teach you how to do a Luma Fade Transition. So we already have two clips here on the timeline. I'm going to move one up and move the other one under it. So I'm not going to measure the frames, just do this quick. So I'm going to cut this to make it easier. So hold down Control B or Command B on Mac. And now select somewhere else and then select that clip again. And now go to Fusion and we see the clip here, and we're going to add a effect here. We'll go to Tools and go to Matte, and we're going to use Luma gear, drag this onto the notes here, and it's added it. So you can see it's already a little bit transparent. What it does, or what you need to do, is play around with this lever or slider here. So when we move everything to one side, to the right, everything becomes transparent, and if we move to the other side, everything becomes solid. However, if we press invert, it becomes all the way around. However, instead of it removing the dark area first, it removes the bright area first. So it depends on your style. But most of the Luma fades we see on a lot of videos is either from the dark areas or the bright areas. So for in this instance, we're going to do the bright areas. So we want everything first to be solid again and not transparent. And we're going to hit the keyframe here to make a keyframe. And now go to the end. And we're going to move this to the other side, and now when we play this, we can see it removing the bright areas and then the dark areas. So now we can go to our edit and see this in action. So that was the Luma fade inside of DaVinci Resolve. Hope you guys found this video quite useful. If you're new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button here below, and also make sure to hit that bell icon so you're always updated when I post a new video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys the next time. Bye bye.